It's one of the areas where the schedule comes into play. The trickle-up, trickle-down theory from AAA and the big leagues comes into play. At some point, you run out of guys. Here's the 1-2 pitch, and that's punched left side on a hop, and it backhanded on the knee by Pinder. Throws on a hop, and Matt cannot make the play. And did that get out of play? It did.